Hi everybody, in this video I would like to explain the conductor materials and types of conductors used in overhead power lines. First of all, a conductor is one of the most important components of overhead lines. Selecting a proper type of conductor for overhead lines is as important as selecting economic conductor size and economic transmission voltage. Here, a good conductor should have the properties of high electrical conductivity, high tensile strength in order to withstand mechanical stresses, lower weight per unit volume conductor materials, relatively low cost. According to these, copper was the preferred material for overhead conductors in earlier days, but aluminium has replaced copper because of the much lower cost and lighter weight of the aluminium conductor compared with a copper conductor of the same resistance. Then next, I am explaining some materials that are considered to be good conductors. Copper, aluminium, cadmium copper, and other materials. Regarding the copper material, copper has a high conductivity and greater tensile strength. So, copper in hard drawn standard form is a great option for overhead lines. Copper has a high current density, which means more current carrying capacity per unit cross-sectional area. Therefore, copper conductors have relatively smaller cross-sectional area. Also, copper is durable and has high scrap value. However, due to its higher cost and non-availability, copper is rarely used for overhead power lines. Regarding the aluminium material, aluminium has about 60% of the conductivity of copper. That means for the same resistance, the diameter of an aluminium conductor is about 1.26 times that of a copper conductor. However, an aluminium conductor has almost half of the weight of an equivalent copper conductor. Also, the tensile strength of aluminium is less than that of copper. Considering combined factor of cost, conductivity, tensile strength, weight, etc., aluminium has an edge over copper. Therefore, aluminium is being widely used for overhead conductors. According to the cadmium copper material, cadmium copper alloys contain approximately 98 to 99% of copper and up to 1.5% of cadmium. Addition of about 1% of cadmium to copper increases the tensile strength by up to 50% and the conductivity is reduced only by about 15%. Therefore, cadmium copper conductors can be useful for exceptionally long spans. However, due to high cost of cadmium, such conductors may be uneconomical in many cases. And other materials used as a conductors are mainly many other materials such as alloys that conduct electricity. Silver is more conductive than copper, but due to its high cost, it is not practical in most of the cases. Galvanized steel may also be used as a conductor, although steel has very high tensile strength. Steel conductors are not suited for transmitting power efficiently due to the poor conductivity and high resistance of steel. High strength alloys such as phosphor bronze may also be used sometimes at extreme conditions. Till now, I discussed the conductor materials. In the next video, I will discuss the type of conductors. Thank you.